You're worthless.
No, you're worthless.
You're a worthless piece of crap.
No, you're a worthless piece of crap. Stop talking to me.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead.
Worthless.
No, I am worth something. I'm going to freaking Harvard, for God's sakes.
Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart, but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go.
I have a chance to be valedictorian.
You'll never shine if you don't glow.
No, screw you, shut the hell up. I do have a chance.
You really don't. Dumbass.
You're the dumbass!
Hey, Dad.
Hey, son. How are you? How'd you sleep?
Terribly. That damn voice keeps telling me I'm a dumbass and a pile of...
Hey, that's enough. No need for foul language. Even if the voice had said it. Did you take your pills yet?
Yes. Yes, I did.
Now, Patrick, you're a terrible liar. I can tell when you haven't taken your pills. Why don't you take your pills? They'll help the voices inside your head.
I don't need no damn pills, and I don't need you either. Get this.
What do you think you're doing? Oh my gosh, Manny, I need backup in the parking lot. Get out of the car. Get out of the car. Give me that. Give it to me. Get out.
Court. Patrick Hunter, I see that you were caught doing crack in the parking lot of Bowman High School.
Yes, Your Honor.
And you know that was wrong and you shouldn't be doing this, right?
Your Honor, it's not my fault I did it. It's the voices I hear. They tell me to do things I don't want to do. They tell me I'm a piece of crap and I might as well just do drugs or kill myself.
Well, it's obvious you need help, kid. I'm not going to let you go home without knowing what you did wrong, regardless to what those voices are saying to you.
Yes, I understand, but...
That's enough, son. You will be sentenced to a minimum of 3 months in rehab. There, they will monitor your behavior and keep in touch with me on how you are improving.
Hey, son. Good to see you. How are you doing?
A lot better, Dad.
Here, come inside. I'll make you something to eat.
Okay.
So how does it feel?
How does what feel?
You know, to be sober and free of all addiction.
Feels good, Dad. I know it's weird to say, but I'm truly glad that I got caught that day at school. I was going in all the wrong directions, and I'm just so glad that it was stopped before it went too far.
Yeah, true. So you promise to stay clean?
I can't promise that, but I can promise you that I'll try my best.
That's good enough for now. Hey, let's go see a movie. I heard Paranormal Activity is pretty scary.
Okay, that sounds cool.
Great, I'll drive.
Oh wait, I forgot my hoodie. I'm gonna go grab it real quick.
Or I'll meet you in the car.
Okay.
Attached at the end to me.